So here's a quick little guide on how to start the Haunted Hogsmeade quest in Hogwarts Legacy. You can get there instantly from the South Hogsmeade Flu Flame, but if you start at the Three Broomsticks, take a right and then another right, you'll see the Flu Flame on your right hand side, and to the left you will find Penny the House Elf, who will give you the quest. If you guys want to watch my playthrough of this quest, I will leave a link, so go check it out.
Hello, I was wondering if you would be interested in having your own shop and a house elf to help you with it.